thinking about prying open that viewfinder. Got a knife on you?
A knife?
Yeah. My mom took mine.
No. How about a nail file?
A metal one, hopefully?
I guess you could stab someone with a nail file.
Oh, right.
Sure, let's try it.
Not yet, I didn't look at everything. Oh wait, I got another journal. From Victoria. Chloe Price. Fluorine, uranium, carbon, potassium. Uranium? Think I don't know that spells bleep on the periodic table. I got in trouble for that, you carbon... you carbon, uranium, nitrogen, tin? You call me a Kunzen. Huh? Tin is SN. Bleep, you bitch, you're so dead. You're... That would be so me to write that, respond that way. Okay, so that's all we have there.
That is the look of a person who is used to getting what she wants.
Nothing new.
Wonder what that feels like.
Oops, sorry guys.
Totally gonna get you that quarter. Love the confidence. Would love a quarter even more. Looks like this one might actually be working.
Right, so we get it out of one and then do the other one. Now there's an oak tree all the way down there.
The lonely oak looks lonely. Guess even trees have outcasts.
Anything else way down there we can look at? Now what if I just try to leave?
I've got a new tool. Neato. Dwight Mueller really killed it with this statue of an explorer guy. Where are all my explorer ladies at, though? Probably at home, washing laundry and spitting out kids. Fuck you, Dwight.
That's not exploring, though.
Well, is this how historic axe murderers searched for their next victim?
I'm gonna tag it. Axe? I know what a sextant is, you know. Axe. Sextant is what what's her name holds? Not Lady Liberty, but the truth is blind.
Don't axe, don't fell.
Justice is blind kind of thing. She holds that. That's what that is. I got another journal thing. Oh, this. Okay. Now if I just try to walk away, see what she says. Oh, it's a tire swing.
If Max were here, she'd probably take a black and white photograph and call it Innocence Lost, or some shit.
Squirrel!
I guess nature doesn't quite provide.
Should I scare them?
Get out of here, woodland creatures! Have some self-respect.
Well, the birds go there instead.
This trash can is in pretty high demand. Fly, you fools!
Fly, you fools. Now we got the same squirrels again.
I guess nature doesn't quite provide. Get out of here, woodland creatures!
Same.
Have some self-respect.
Okay. Yep, birds. Okay. Anything else? How far can I go?
I've got a new tool. Neato.
Initials.
Yuck. Cliche much, AW and OL?
Got it.
been saying sorry all morning. I admit it was really dumb to lock the keys in the car. You've been on me for 3 hours.
Huh. I've got conversation thing. Ooh. Serve no wine before it's time, and now's the time.
My hierarchy of needs goes pot, then beer, then wine. Still, wino has a classy ring to it.
Oh, bird nest?
There's gotta be something freeing about being able to build your home wherever you are, from whatever is around you.
True that. I'll look at those guys in a minute.
A file's not a knife, but it's something.
Mm-hmm. Picnickers.
If you're going to argue in public, at least have the decency to make it about something interesting.
Like, it's all about you being entertained.
Hey, spare some change?
Sorry, we might have some leftover food when we're done.
What? No, I'm not... What kind of food?
This place has really gone downhill.
Shh. She's right there.
The look on her face.
What's worse than groveling for change? Groveling for change and failing.
Oh, there's a placard in the totem pole here.
Whoa, that's badass.
Hmm. Wonder if they have that totem pole yet at, what do you call it? By the dorms at school.
Yep, it's official. I'm learning way more ditching school than I ever do in class.
Yeah. A Salishan tribe totem pole. The raven stands for transformation. Its grinning face betrays its trickster spirit. The raven has many ancient stories among the Salishan and other native peoples. Some say the raven helped create the first man. The raven is to be respected, never trusted. And why does it look like this should have been engraved or something, and instead it was written with a Sharpie? Dunno. Let's move on. Let's see if we can go the other way. And if so, what might be there? See, just talking to the picnickers brings up another conversation.
I've got a new tool. Neato.
With Rachel Amber. Can I look at this? History placard.
This Blackwall guy sure liked founding stuff that was already there. Founders keepers, I guess.
Losers weepers? History of Overlook Park, Culmination State Park, Blackwell's Expedition. This spot marks the terminus of Ezekiel Blackwell's expedition westward to found the townships of Culmination and Arcadia Bay. On March 14, 1838, Blackwell and a group of Pentecostal settlers left Independence, Missouri for Oregon. On March 3, 1839, Blackwell's expedition arrived at Overlook Park. Upon seeing the Pacific Ocean from this location, Blackwell determined the expedition concluded and founded the town of Culmination. That's a weird name for a town. The group later returned south to found Arcadia Bay, and so named for Blackwell's veneration for the area's natural beauty and desire to live in harmony with its native peoples. I wonder how far that went. Culmination Peak, renamed the Culmination State Park, was designated as a state park in 1997 by order of Governor John Kitzhaber. Northwest Valor Statue, built in 1992, celebrating Culmination's sesquicentennial. Dwight Mueller, designer. That's a new word to me. Alright, let's go sit on the bench. Oh, we got more initials. Wait.
Wait. Is that the same AW as before? Not afraid of commitment, I see.
Yeah, right? Not AWOL, but... Oh, boo.
I've got a new tool.
It's called a bench. Wow.
Just a day in the park with Rachel Amber.
4 hours so far.
You know when something kind of amazing is happening, you don't always stop to think about it right away?
Mm-hmm.
And then when you do think about it, you start thinking about it a lot. And the more you think about it, the crazier it seems, until pretty soon you're psyching yourself out and then everything turns to shit. Yeah. Let's not do that today.
Speaking from experience? So yeah, this is probably like 8 episodes now, guys. Which is pretty much what the other Life is Strange games are. I'm just wondering if we're close to the end, or just kind of, sort of, in the middle to the end. TK and MJ forever. Who's TK? Total Kill and Mary Jane forever. There's a rope hanging from a tree. Oh, that's where the, never mind. That's where the tire was. For some reason, I was thinking it was like a noose. That's where the tire swing thing was. Oh, can we get down? Can we go this way? And if so, what might be here?
I don't want to head down there just yet.
Okay then, don't go there. Alright, let's mess with this thing.
A file's not a knife, but it's something.
Mm-hmm.
Rachel's quarter is still trapped in there, waiting to be set free. Damn it. It always looks so easy in the movies. Wonder if I can find something sturdier to use? Rachel's quarter is still trapped in there.
Yeah.
Waiting to be set free. That's not gonna work. I need to find something else.
Got anything else?
Still working on that quarter.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. What else do we find? And where do we find it? I'll tear this placard apart. I'll dismantle this bench. I don't think sticking a rope in there will help. Gray jays. I'll rip this beak off of a bird. You know, what if we scare it away? Is there something in there that we could get now?
Bye, you fools.
Well, the squirrels are just getting... Yeah, never mind. Okay, Ooh, dedication plate? Rip off? Yes.
I'm gonna need a bigger prior majigger. I wonder if I could use this to get the quarter out.
In honor of Martin Lewis Prescott, Arcadia Bay's greatest son. Yeah, he's the greatest something. Desecrating an innocent bench. Oh. I guess Amber doesn't want her nail file back when we're done?
Stealing a dedication plate takes persistence.
Steph? I'm trying to read from the beginning. Not the beginning, but the beginning of the new stuff. Oh god. Okay. Hey, heads up. Wells is on the warpath. Oh, no. 10:59 a.m. now. Seriously. Just trying to help. Yeah, right. You killed me this morning. That's what the GM does, dude. Also, thanks for playing with us. Mikey had a blast. He's cool. He's been down lately. Not sure why. But I know playing with you really meant a lot. Aw. That's awesome. Anyway, we got a, you know, dedication plate type thingy. I keep forgetting what we can actually run. I've got like a sprint thing here.
Rachel's quarter is still trapped in
here. Yeah, I guess she might say something different.
Prescott, power activate.
You sounded so into that. Oh, we totally smashed that thing open. Don't cut yourself. There are no more quarters in there? Ta-da! Game over.
I win. That was enough of a game for me. Your MacGyver skills are second to none. Except, probably... MacGyver.
No, he started it. We're so close.
Rachel smells like... jasmine? Is she smelling me right now, too? Really should have showered this morning.
Alright, here's the game. You find some people for us to spy on, and then you and I will act out what they're saying and thinking.
Oh, I thought it was game over.
That's it. I do that in my head during, like, every class. See? You're a natural.
I remember this game from Mass Effect 3. So I totally remember this game from Mass Effect 3 with, Samara. People watching people's stuff. Okay, so we're looking at a grill.
Hey, what do you say we barbecue some squirrels when we're done here?
God, you just have the best ideas.
What? You'd say that no matter what she said. We're gonna see someone getting murdered, aren't we? What's it say? Grill Dad? Speedwalker?
Loving this guy. What's he thinking right now?
Stay away, bees!
I hope bees don't mistake my shorts for begonia!
I've been pollinated twice this week already.
Grill Dad.
What's going on with these two?
Watch here, son. Child sacrifice.
And the Lord saideth, thou shalt make a burnt offering of your firstborn son.
Who are you talking to, Dad?
No one, son. Now, lean into the grill and see if the fire started. Further. Further.
Wow. That was dark. Too dark?
Perfect dark.
Water. I know we're probably just supposed to continue along the path. Oh, there's people. Couple holding hands. Oh, there's a statue. Didn't see that. Oh, I didn't see any of these people. Let's look at the statue first. I don't know. I feel like it.
They totally stole my third grade art project. Wow. You made that?
Can't you tell?
It does have a certain give zero fucks quality that I recognize.
Did they say anything different?
They totally stole my third grade art project. Wow. You
can't skip
that?
Can't you tell?
It does have a certain give zero fucks quality that I recognize.
Okay. Never selecting a second time again for this game.
Think this guy is married to a nutritionist?
He's all like, I'm not allowed to eat this stuff at home. So...
Attorney's fries?
I'm so glad I became a lawyer. I love getting paid in fries.
Do you think he represents the Hamburglar?
Wouldn't he totally. Be paid in hamburgers then?
He has a hamburger too.
Shit, you're right.
He's holding one.
This is fun. Who's next?
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder.
I didn't look at everybody yet. Huggies?
Jackpot! Commence makeout session in 3, 2, 1. Nailed it. Damn, they are really going at it.
Prostitutes?
Wait, you're a prostitute? But I'm a prostitute! Now who gets paid? Rachel?
Where'd she go? Oh.
Hey, Are you all right?
Wait, is she a
what
prostitute?
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet.
Oh.
That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
Thought she was really pissed or something. I'm in.
Hell yeah. The honor student wants to show the school delinquent how to party? Be my guest.
How gracious of you.
I thought we were getting high on life for the moment. I don't know. I didn't look at everybody, though. There's still other people. There was someone to the left, to the right of the statue, actually.
They have a bottle of wine.
You gonna bother them?
Let's steal it.
And a box of rocks.
Okay.
A bottle of rocks.
Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead.
No.
Around here?
You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And fuck it. I just want to take something that's not mine. All right. I'm going in. Try to keep up.
You gonna do what? Bully them?
Can we help you?
Oh my god!
Actress.
Holy shit. Talk about committing to a performance. Better act fast.
What do we do?
Time
Should
to snatch and run.
Didn't you used to be a lifeguard? Give her CBR!
I hit it, didn't I?
You think I remember?
How to save someone's life.
Too slow.
Oh, thank God. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
Help Rachel? What are we
I
doing?
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
All right.
What are you waiting for? Go!
Sterilize the wound.
I've seen this kind of thing before. This woman clearly has a wound that needs to be sterilized. Do you happen to have any alcohol?
I didn't see a wound.
Look closer. In the meantime, I'll search for the booze.
This is an interesting mechanic.
There's something off about this. Are you girls putting us on? Rachel, run!
Oh.
What the hell?
I wanted to try another thing. Was that a bad choice? She pushes him. Aren't they coming?
So, maybe your acting could use a little work, but at least you committed to the performance.
Hand it over?
Thanks. I could use a drink after trying to keep up with you.
Damn, drink a lot.
I am excessively sober right now.
Give it a minute.
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
There's your birdie. That's actually a really realistic looking bird. I don't think they're sober anymore. Are they just walking all the way back?
Whoa. Hey, check this out.
What?
It's like they'd be 20 miles away. This is the junkyard. So where do we start? Do we start here? Because this is... Or is it another junkyard? Hey, I want crab.
Great. It's a pile of trash.
Yeah. An awesome pile of trash.
Let's explore.
You have fun, Chloe.
I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal?
Developing feelings for Chloe and feeling weird about it or not sure what to do about it. Call her out on it. Hey, you
I've
in there?
I've heard that actors are moody, but wow, Rachel.
I'm not moody. I just need some space. Is that all right with you?
Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
Okay, I understand. I don't want to give her the third degree.
Yeah, I get it. I know I'm not the easiest person to be around. I don't exactly have tons of experience with the whole friendship thing.
Not everything revolves around you, Chloe.
I didn't say it did. I'm just saying I understand.
Was it the prostitute thing?
You really don't.
Fuck!
Of course I don't understand, because you're not explaining anything.
Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that.
Smashy. Smashy.
Score.
So now I'll get smashy. I'll help her break apart this place. Give her a show.
Hey, check it out.
I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I prefer drinking it next to an old toilet.
Home run!
That didn't even break the bottle.
Can I see?
Sure.
We're about to see the dark
I
part of...
I asked you to leave me alone.
What?
Are you kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria chases kissing your perfect ass, but seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
What the hell?
Watch me.
Rachel, wait! Don't go!
What the hell's going on with her?
Why not? Because... Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life. And what is this exactly?
Something more? That's kind of dodgy to say that, isn't it? But yeah.
I mean... Fuck! Are you actually going to make me say it?
Say what? Exactly.
You know, like, a friendship, but more.
Ah. I know. Weird, right? It's just, today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And when I almost ruined it just now, the way I ruin everything, it made me realize... Whatever's going on between us is special.
It is? And I wasn't sure.
Come on. Say something.
Say anything.
Chloe.
John Cusack.
I'm sorry. I'm really, really sorry. But... I can't. Even though I want to.
It does want to?
Why not? Because I can't. I know it isn't fair, but it's how it is.
What's stopping you?
Goodbye, Chloe.
Aw. You know, and the thing that makes this even more depressing is the fact that she ends up dead. And life is strange. And buried in this frickin' graveyard, in this junkyard. Kinda like, is this whole thing really just pointless? Yeah, smash everything.
Fuck this place.
Actually, break the bottle. Oh wait, what's mom say? School called. I can't read aloud that fast. You have to let me... Can I just do that? And that stops adding things? PM. Wow, time went quickly. Your school called. I think you know why. We have a meeting tomorrow with Principal Wells. I need you to do better. Chloe? Chloe? Chloe, I'm worried about you. Please let me know you're okay. Okay? You know, Mom, it's only been 3 minutes. Anything else? Yeah. With all this Shakespeare shit going on, I thought I'd write you a sonnet. Then I realized that rhyming is hard and nothing really rhymes with Rachel, which seems fitting given that I've never actually met anyone like Rachel before. With Rachel, everything is a game of some kind. I had to use my breaking and entering skills to get this viewfinder working just so we could spy on peeps at the park. Rachel was hilarious making up dialogue for them, and I actually held my own mocking some tight shorts-wearing speedwalker. What's that say? Playful? Anger? Age? Old? Oh, what that says at the bottom. After we watched some old couple suck face, Rachel decided it was... They're not that old. Rachel decided it was high time we unsobered ourselves. So we hatched a plan to steal wine from these yuppie picnickers. And since it's Rachel, the plan involved elaborate acting and more improv on my part. My acting fell short this time. Thankfully, I can still snatch and run with the best of them. Our hard-earned wine in tow, we journeyed forth in search of more fun and games. Chloe the Unsober. So we got smash, 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 and smash. Chose the right smash. Why isn't she not smashing it? I guess leave and then we smash it? And this one's still alive. Bottle. Couldn't spin the bottle, now we'll break the bottle. Oh yeah, mannequin. Knock its block off.
You can't take your eyes off her. Who else do I know who fits that description? Fuck off, Rachel.
Was Rachel really gone? She might just be watching us. Box O junk. Old camera.
I've never understood your hard-on for camera snacks. You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Fuck cameras.
Yeah, we're angry about quite a few things. Didn't blame her. Ah, toolbox, like David's toolbox. Take this.
If you want to rip a family apart from the inside, it's important to bring the proper tools. You, David.
Well, we just threw it from one place to another. Someone's here. What? What happened?